another Keke and Kat's phone Jibba on the 10s.
Hello?
Hi, yeah, I'm calling about the bunk beds you have on Craigslist.
Oh, yes, hi.
Hi, yeah, could you tell me a little bit about them? I understand it's just basic cedar bunk beds, right?
Correct, yeah, it's a twin.
Okay, yeah, my boys Jaden and Caleb are dying for bunk beds, and so what I wanted to know is if I could come by and maybe take a look at them.
Yeah, I should be home around 5 o'clock tonight.
Oh, perfect.
Anytime
okay.
After that works for you.
We'll be there right after 5 o'clock. I'll just call you before we head over, and then if I could bring the boys and let them try the bed out, is that an issue?
No, that should be fine.
Okay, Caleb wants the top bunk like worse than anything, so I want to make sure you can climb up and down and everything's cool, and you have no problem with that?
No, not at all.
Okay, so we'll be over right after 5. Quick question. What time would be appropriate for me to pick them up?
To pick up the bunk beds?
No, the boys, when they're done trying out the beds.
I'm sorry. I don't understand what you mean.
My boys, when they're done trying out the beds, we would just go ahead and pick them up. Is 8 o'clock too late?
Wait, I'm confused. You want to drop your boys off and then pick them up at 8 o'clock tonight?
I want them to be able to try out the bunk beds.
No, I don't understand. You can't leave your boys at my house. I don't even know you.
Well,
you don't
sure
know me.
You're perfectly fine, or you wouldn't be selling a bunk bed publicly. Is there anything I should be worried about?
Well, no, I'm okay. Selling bunk beds. I'm not a babysitter.
Well, no, you don't have to babysit them. We're going to give them their iPads. They basically sit there and watch YouTube. They're fine. You're not even going to notice that they're there.
No, you must be mistaken. Like, you cannot
really?
Leave your kids at my house.
So how am I supposed to know if the bunk beds work?
Well, I have kids that use the bunk beds, and they work. They're just fine. And I'm sure if they just come try them, you'll be good to go. You cannot leave your kids at my house.
Wait a minute. You just said, I don't know you. So I'm supposed to just take your word for it if I
Pretty
don't
much.
Know you?
Pretty much. I cannot watch your
you
kids.
You don't have to watch them. Just shut the door. They're perfectly fine. We'll give them juice boxes. We'll give them snacks. How about this? I'll just come by from 5 to 6. We'll come right back at 6 o'clock and get them. It'll just be a quick hour, okay? You would really be helping.
No.
You would really be helping me out.
You're not leaving your children at my house.
Are you serious? So do you not?
I am serious.
You don't like kids? Is that what it is? Do you really want to sell these bunk beds? Because I'll tell
not
you what.
Not badly.
Really? Because I would guarantee you we'll buy them. If the kids sit there for an hour and everything's fine, we're going to buy them. You got a guaranteed sale. After all you have to do is leave them in there for an hour by themselves. They're perfectly fine.
No, I am not going to keep your kids at my house.
Really? So 100% you're not willing to be around my children. You don't even know my children. Okay,
I wonder what kind of parent are you?
What kind of parent are you? You don't
know me. I should report you right now. This is ridiculous.
Okay, I'll tell you what. How about this? Report me to the Department of Jibba. Okay?
The what?
The Department of Jibba. It's for prank calls.
What? Oh my God.
Yeah, it's a prank call. It's the phone Jibba. It's Rick. Your husband Andrew said call my wife Meg and she's trying to sell bunk beds on Craigslist. You could probably get a rise out of her.
Oh my gosh. I am going to kill him.
Come on, you don't want to watch my kids? They're good kids. Come on.
Oh my gosh. No, I don't want to watch your kids. Mine are enough.
Want more of Keke and Kat's phone Jibbas with Rick?
Hello.
Hear them anytime with our free app. Kiss FM Boise in your app store.